Bonjour les élèves. Today we're going to talk about animals' size and colors in French. Now do me a favor to look at that small dog. It's too small. Small in French is petit. So that dog is small or little. Petit. If we can compare this to this bigger one, it's big. Big in French is grand, grand. You can see that this dog compared to that one, this dog is big. Grand. Okay, together we are going to revise on colors. Those numbers you see there are not for counting, but we'll count them anyway. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Now, 1 is jaune. 2 is rouge. 3 is orange. 4 is bleu. 5, vert. 6, noir. 7, blanc. 8, rose. 9, violet. 10, brun. So you can see these are colors, okay? Jaune, rouge, orange, bleu, vert, noir, blanc, rose, violet et brun. So now, as I told you, we're going to talk about the sizes and animals. Okay, now let's read this. Un grand chien noir et blanc. Un petit chien noir et blanc. You can tell the difference already. Un petit canard jaune. Un grand canard blanc. Canard, coin, coin. You know how they do. Petit, grand. 4 petits canards jaunes. 4 petits canards jaunes. Un grand canard jaune. You know the difference. Un grand chat blanc. Un petit chat noir et blanc. Un grand chat noir, un petit chat noir et blanc. Un grand cheval noir, un petit cheval brun.
Now I'm going to give you the opportunity to read without me.